Let's look at the process to apply a batch sequence in Kofax Power PDF. So from the top menu, we'll select Advanced Processing, Sequencer. We'll select the sequence that we'd like to run. We'll verify the settings that we want to have applied there with that sequence. Select a file, open, and the sequence is run. It's just that simple.